morning, ma'am. I'm Nimisha Gupta of 9th G. I'm presenting the PPT on lines and angles topic. Topics I'm going to cover are introduction, angles in our daily life, basic terms and definition, intersecting and non-intersecting lines, types of angles. Introduction. Topic lines and angle is a part of a geometry. It has an ideal object that is called a line. It can be a straight curve. Intersection of two lines is called a vertex. Angles in our daily life. We observe different types of angles in our daily life. In our notebook, watch, scissor, and in a pizza, etc. Basic terms and definition. Ray, it is a part of a line with one end point that continues without end in one direction. Line, it is a straight path extending in both the direction with no end point. Line segment, it is a part of a line that includes two end points. Intersecting and non-intersecting lines. Intersecting lines are those which cross each other. Non-intersecting lines are those which never cross each other and are also called parallel lines. Examples of intersecting lines are square of a road, wheels in a vehicle, tiles. Examples of non-intersecting lines are railway tracks, strings of a guitar, and electric wires. There are different types of angles. Let us learn them. Acute angle. An angle which measures between 0 to 90 degrees is called an acute angle. Right angle. An angle which measures exact 90 degree is called an right angle. Obtuse angle. An angle which measures between 90 to 180 degree is called a obtuse angle. Linear pair of angles. A pair of angles which are adjacent and formed by an intersecting line is called a linear pair. And linear pair of angles are also supplementary. Supplementary means an angle which measures 180 degree is called a supplementary. Vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles are those which are formed from two intersecting lines and angles are not adjacent. Examples of vertically opposite angles are pencil overlapping each other and an open scissor. Thank you, ma'am. This was all from my side.